an inspired work based on the life of a legendary Peking opera performer who shaped the art of Chinese theater for generations. Named after the legend himself, the dance piece Mei Lanfang is created by Liaoning Art Troupe, captivating the audience with its mesmerizing score and innovative choreography.
I really like this performance. It has cleverly incorporated elements of Peking opera as well as modern dance, and some of the scenes are very touching.
During his stage life, Mei embellished Peking opera traditions with his own creations, shaping a style of his own and giving birth to the Mei Lanfang School. He was also the first artist to introduce Peking opera to an overseas audience, winning international recognition across the globe. And the dance piece aims to tell the story of the maestro to a wider audience.
It's not just the physical performance. We have to bring out the characters' emotions and their personalities to create that piece of history.
It's a bold move to combine traditional Chinese music with Western classic music, but it worked beautifully with our theme. Dance is a universal language, and hopefully more people could enjoy this dance piece and learn more about the maestro.
Mei Lanfang is set to go on a national tour to promote the maestro's inspiring stories and enduring legacy. Shen Li, CCTV.